from the sky, I'm searching out the sea. Stuck in fear and terror, and I'm probably to be. I'm about to hurt your power, this I gotta say. Destruction is what does you, natural world has never seen. I will bend you back to the name, and I'll blow you away. I don't play games, shoot the words, try to show no fun with me, cause I'm a moron. Until I take it down as you begin to run. When you're lying in the dirt, my job is done. I am a loner of a company I made. A shot to rally me, the bullets I believe in. Oh, and now, my quest for justice. You must have made it now. A friend of mine sees every roommate. Just a blur before your eyes. Another vision now. This vision through the night. So as I walk away, another fight is won. You cower in the dark room, just waiting for the sun. On the road, my quest for justice. You must have made it now. Roman arm, since every movement. I am a dog. We'll be right back. Until I find you, I'm never gonna stop searching. Gonna find my way, by the travel rail. See for me, motherfucker. Summer, yammer, hammer. Come in and get you. How you doing out there? Right, this is real British heavy metal. No American bollocks. It's got that bad, I've actually moved back over here to England because I'm fucking sick of the Yanks and the wankers. So I've come back over here and fucking all the shit I get from West Ham being third in the bottom of the league. Ah, well. Anyway, somebody very kindly in the toilet, I was just taking a piss just now, as you do, contemplating life and seeing how big it is. Anyway, I've got to keep going back there because it ain't happening right now. But anyway, somebody in the carsy in there has just turned around and went, oi, 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 this is Killers. Now, as you know me, some of you do anyway, if not, check out my Police 5. I grew up in the oi period. West Ham skinhead all the fucking way. And still will be. And if you got a problem with that, come and see me after. All right. So we grew up in the punk sort of thing, and that's the reason why I left Iron Maiden. Because not heavy enough. Anyway, we've done that one for you, and this is a new one off the new album. It's a song about living on the streets in LA, which is a bit of a cunt to do sometimes, because like there's a lot of guns out there. And there's a lot... Oh, hang on, Cliff's got his fan here. Anyway, this song on the new album, a song called Die by the Gun!
Yeah! personal. Now something is now. The clouds are rolling. I'm on the streets. Last time we fucking played down here, top man, fucking Wayne Gretzky. This man's got it here. I like this dude. This is alright. This is also for the new album. This is a song about my ex-wife. It's called A Song for You.
Twisted bitch, living out the air. Are you really claiming fame? That is beyond your deal. Watch our world go passing by, and face down in your fear. Spent all days a little more, take a star in hell. Say you went to Hollywood, trying to make a change. An industry that you despise, but make you down again. Little stars now see your pain. Life is short, got no regrets. Not going to get your way. Daily game you like to play. A song for you.
Thank you. Thank you very much. Yeah, we're tired tonight. Who needs him? Fuck you. Right. Well, since last time we played there, then we've had a few lineup changes again. We just come off this massive fucking tour of Europe. And we're some whinging wanker. As you do, you get these people, you know what it's like, didn't you? You get these people now and again, like, yeah, I want to be at home with my girlfriend. I would like to be at home with my old lady as well, but that's the way it is. Fucking, this is music. If you don't like it, she can fuck off. So, I'm getting back to Gavin. If you listen, you pussy. I'm going to smash yours in a minute. If it weren't that I know this little shit down here, I'd kill him. Anyway, so our Gavin wanted to stay at home and knit and be with his girlfriend and grow flowers and do all that sort of, you know what things do, you know what how it is when you're in love with some bloke. So this is Mr. Brad Wiseman on bass guitar. The U Killers member. And this is a song about suicide. So I bet Gav feels like this right now. Song from the new Menace to Society album. Song called Three Words. He's better. He's Australian.
Why is the blood flow from my veins on this lonely night? All I gave to you was pain, so I would rather die. After all the things I tried to find a better way, you told me those three words, I'd be alive today. I know I was sick inside, a manic lunacy. And through all the things you cried, I kiss them all away. Sorry is not enough, I loved you dearly. Oh, whisper in my ear. Say me, I don't want to die, but I can't live while I keep making you cry. Say me, I don't want to die. To cloak a sleep fall before my eyes. It's too late for us to leave, even say goodbye. If you gave me one more chance and put your trust in me,
it's on me, babe, for the best. Your memory.
Sorry is not enough, I loved you dearly.
A whisper in my ear.
Say me, I don't want to die, but I can't live while I keep making you cry.
much. Right, anyone who's seen Killers down here before? Anybody out there? Yeah, we've been up here a few fucking times. I mean, this is the one place we like to play in this country. Because we've got all our mates up here, Langy and Errol and all the rest of the boys. And this is almost like a second home for me, so I love it up here. Shame you got a sad fucking football team. Not as sad as West Ham in a minute, though, is it? Yeah, like, oh, well, I'll admit it. I don't care. I don't care. Slag me off. Everyone else does. Fucking Kerrang and all that. I don't give bollocks. It's all right. No, Kerrang ain't even full of shit. I haven't shit in it yet. Anyway, this is, No, it's not. No, I sort of disappoint you, mate. I don't think so. I mean, if you want to go and see Iron Maiden, go and see them. But if you want to go and see a better band, see us. Because we kick serious ass, mate. You know, we're a bit younger, and we fucking mean it. You know what I mean? We do mean what we say. I mean, you get good days, bad days, but all the time you get 1,000% out of us. And if you don't like it, fuck off and don't pay the money. Otherwise, we're going to be in your face, up your ass, and fuck you. That's it. All right, this is a song about a deodorant. Hang on, my mate's just bought me a Jack Daniels. I'm going to go up with this one because bollocks, I don't care. Right, that's it, show's over. Right. Well, look, we don't care, you know, we just play. We don't care. Like, what you see is what you get. Song on the first album, song called The Protector!
Destruction and killer and greed has grown in the world that we
All right, thanks very much. This is also another one from the first album. This is a song about, now we've got Mr. Graham Barth back in the band. The Night Stalker of Los Angeles, as he almost got arrested for. He keeps chasing these Finnish birds everywhere. Anyone from Finland, he's in there. Anyway, this is a song. We couldn't title it Night Stalker, someone else has done it, so we decided to call it Impaler. Thank you very much. Cheers, old son. This man's cool, he's pissed, but he's cool. I like him. It's alright. Anyone LA Kings fan, man, is my fucking brother. I like that. See it, man. Fucking, that's the man. The fucking numero uno. All right, this is an old piece of shit for you. It's also on the new album. Well, the last album. Song called Remember Tomorrow. I want to hear you lot singing for me. Come on. Unchain the colors. Come on. Yesterday's sorrows, come on!
Tomorrow's what's lost.
I scan the horizon.
The clouds take me higher.
I shall return from out of the yeah! Please, you have to do for me. That are the worst here. On tears for joy.
Tears for somebody.
But this lonely boy out in the madness. Sing! It flickers above us.
Wow!
Thank you. So that's it. That's all we get. As I said, it's been a long time since we've been back here, and I'm sweating. Now there's a thing. Nothing unusual for you lot. Anyway, we normally have a good time, Dennis. You having a good time tonight? As I said, we got no pretense, no bars. We just play them. We're doing another song off the new album. This is sort of a little bit of an autobiography. Talk about my life. This is totally fucked up most of the time. But anyway, my wife's... Nah, that's two fucking lines. It's a triple album, that one, mate. I'll give a fuck. Anyway, this is all about like fucking up in life and people judging in the wrong way. Because you get called a cunt sometimes and you're not. No, I get called cunt all the time by this lot, but like, there you go. Anyway, this is a song off the Menace of Society album, a song called Chemical Imbalance! Yeah.
Yeah. I was always so much to do. And I'm alone. I wanna fucking listen to you. Did I want to say enough? Or I'll give you pain enough? You never gave me a chance. Chemical imbalance. Did I want to say enough? Why not give me pain? You never gave me a chance.
Thanks very much. Thanks for the clap, we'll try and get rid of it. What's the matter with all these pussies over there? They are total boring motherfuckers. You want to sit there and hang out? Well, you like hanging out around fucking toilets? I like that. That's good. It's kind of nice, that, isn't it? Good deal. They're hanging around fucking women's and men's toilets. You know what I'm saying, dude? It ain't good. All right, we're gonna get on with the fucking stuff. Fuck you. You don't like it? Fuck off, I'm gonna play me dildo. I don't care. This is for the real fans of the band and the people who come down and fucking play to see us. Thank you. Thanks very much. We got to keep the backbone going. Also, this is my mate Chris up there. We're staying all the way, mates. We're there. We're suffering bad this week. But, there you go. Anyway, we got a little bit of kind of a saviour somewhere. I think his name's Tony Cotty. He may come about one day. Anyway, this is a song I want to dedicate to him and Chris and to all you fuckers who come down here tonight. It's an old Alex Harvey song, also from the new album, a song called The Faith Healer! Can I pull my head?
Can I put my hands on you? Can I? hold and activity. He can make you understand long enough to take his hair. Oh, we no matter what somebody say, the hero veil lets you sail away. Immortality for you, miracles can come to you. The bed below, the bed below. Can I put my hands on you? 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 Can I put my hands on you?
Thanks very much, cheers. And just when you thought it was over, it's not. There's still more. Fat bastard, come up on stage, mate. Let me work out with you. I love that. Hey, who's the geezer wearing my bandana walking around here saying that it's me? Oh, it's this cunt here. No, mate, that's the wrong fucking gang, boy. See, when you wear them out in LA, it's live or die. Yeah, you wear that. Anyway, I'll dedicate this song for you, you fucker. Hey, they haven't gone, they're coming back. We're going to do one more anyway. You know that. We always do. I just come over here and talk to you. So when we're ready, we're going to do another little song for you. Also, from the first album, I don't want to hear you all singing. So are you going to sing for me? I said, are you going to sing for me? Yeah. If you think I've come all this fucking way and you're going to sit like a bunch of cunts and knitting, you got another fucking thing coming. I know you have. What about the rest of the pussies? This is your last chance. You ain't going to see us for at least another year and a half. We're back out on tour. I know, some people are going to be out there about that. If you don't like it, fuck ya. In your face. This is a song from the first album. It used to go down quite well. It was a single, but I don't know if it was a single over there anyway. But it's a nice little Celtic ditty for ya. Oh, hang on. Graham's got into one. Thank you. So, how is that strap? This happened in rehearsals the other day, but you know, as I said, we just don't care. We don't care. We're not one of these like bands who just go off in the huff and get 20,000 roadies out there, beat the crowd up and say, they ain't playing, they're pissed off.
This
is a song, as I said, from the first Murder One album, which unfortunately we're still selling some over here. They're all up there on merchandise, if anyone wants to buy it, they're going very cheap. But we got a great deal, even better. Fucking two caps for a fiver. How's that? Ready? It's a song off the first album, a song called The Beast Arises! Kick it! The darkest hour of the night, the stirring of the beast. It's the full show, the alleyway, satire. It's in the place that we're too hot, the plan is wicked, say. Devouring his victim's mind, the soothing walks our way. Nowhere to run, your mind is reeling, your sense you know, losing all your feeling. You try so hard to turn away, your body feels like it. It turns his head to watch us scream. Get here! If I don't mind, begin to boil, blow to smithereens. The shadow creeps to wild, you empty flow. The beast is out, your soul. It only takes a clever soul to conjure up the demon. Let it begin. You get the feeling and the crowd to watch your man.
Oh!
you learn your role. Come on, you'll bless us. See you again.